Hi everyone, just a bit of an update on this 66160 battery bank that I'm doing. I've just got the box cabinet sorted out. As you see, I've started to lay it out. You can see how the aluminium basically mounts in to the box. A little bit more work tomorrow and the next day, and hopefully I'll get it a little bit better together.